What's up, hockey world? Nobody thought that Kovalchuk would be traded to the Devils in the first place. And after he was traded, nobody thought he would resign. I knew all along that he was going to stay. You got to trust Lou Lamoriello, the best general manager in hockey. And right now I want to show, I got the retro jersey, and I got the shirt when it first came out. Changes are already happening. Changes are already made. So let's go, Devils.